Hey everybody. Hopefully you can hear me. Let me know. Probably couldn't hear it because it wasn't set up on that channel yet. I almost forgot to record this, so I'm glad that I did. Remember, today we are returning to normal platform, normal programming, and we are playing retro games. So you've noticed it. You probably see it. We are playing Ninja Gaiden. You know it. You love it. You hate it. It's hard as hell. One of the more difficult games for the Nintendo. We're gonna be playing it. Can hear. Okay. Audio working. Audio, no issues whatsoever, I hope. Let's get this started. Here we go. 1989. Watch some cutscenes. Let me get this off of here. Perfect. Okay. So hopefully the audio sounds good. Let me know if the game audio is over me by a lot. Because I can fix it. Oh, well, that'll. Ninja jump! Whack! Alright. Okay, good. It's pretty loud in my ears, so it's kind of screwing with my ability or need to talk. Ninja Gaiden, one of the first. I will get my revenge! Do it. Ninja Gaiden. Act 1. Playing Ryu. Hey, a bot! Welcome. Okay, I gotta move my screen just a touch, because it's. I'm looking on two monitors, and it is not cooperating with me. Oh shit, so I'm gonna have to resize everything. Standby. Slight issue. Doot, doot, doot. 1 second. Boop. Boop. Look at that. And I am playing the OG Ninja Gaiden. Yes, absolutely. Look at you guys. Crispy, welcome back. We are playing some Ninja Gaiden. Let's check it out and fail miserably at this game. Got 50,000 on Ninja Gaiden. Got my achievos locked. Oh crap. Let's see here. This one's trickier because you can't climb the walls in it. You have to do the hop jumps. It is not easy, especially later. Not really what I wanted, but I'll take it. Oh yeah. That's gonna take up my special weapon slot. Oh, time freeze. Keep it going, keep it going. Oh. Go. Come here. Could have just killed him, I guess, but oh well. Easiest boss in the game. Perfect. Got some more plot coming for you. See you message me. Getting work messages. Will not respond. Not time for work. Time for Ninja Gaiden. Just a girl. Get out of here. I should be reading these, but I will not. I will let you read. Betrayal. No one betrays a ninja. Except that lady. Comes back too. Shot with those old anesthetic bullets. The soundtrack to this game is still awesome. Like, every bit of this game is awesome. It's just too goddamn hard later. You aren't seeing the red lines on the screen, are you? Let me know if you are. Hopefully you are not. Hopefully that should have got rid of him. Okay, cool. Alright, here we go with some of these more complicated jumps. Love a Ninja Gaiden. I do want to actually... And I may play through the rest... Oh, shit. Oh. Come on. I may play through the other two. I have many of friends online who can basically kick this game's ass, and I am not one of those people. I like this game a lot, but I am no good at it. Get out of here. Get that shit out of here. Oh god. No red. Alright, perfect. Hopefully everything still sounds good. This game's awesome. This game super, super is a pain in the ass. I like it, and then I think I should play it, and then I get reminded of how angry it makes me. But it is one of the few cartridge games I still own, all three of them. I have a funny story about the third one, because when I purchased it later again in life, it turned out to be a Fester's Quest that somebody swapped the label out of it. So I was pretty pissed that I paid then $50 for a cartridge that wasn't the damn game I thought it was. That it was a crappy, like, well, Fester's Quest is okay. It's not a great game. It's a good Sunsoft game, but it's definitely not Ninja Gaiden 3. So I was pissed. They did give me my money back, and I eventually did get another copy of Ninja Gaiden 3. And it is pretty difficult. That was about 10 years ago. Did pretty good there. Alright, here's where it's going to get to be a pain in the ass. Now we got these falls and dudes running at you. Not too many of the eagles yet. This game was popularly featured in 1989's The Wizard with Fred Savage. It was the game that they played in the video competition to qualify. Oh shit. Gotta catch that at the right angle. Hello, hello. Got a big day of celebrations here. We got the marriage license and it's happening. I'm getting hitched, and I'm getting hitched in 10 days. We'll still be streaming. My partner is super cool and encourages me to do fun stuff, so this is not the end of me being a child and playing Nintendo on Thursdays. So, you can't beat that. Very exciting. I have no special weapon. That's not a good thing. I'm running out of time, too. Oof. Oop. Oh. Here we go. not really what I wanted. Okay. Congrats on that marriage license. Oh shit, I fucked up. Knew I was gonna screw that jump up. It was about 80 bucks. 85, 86 bucks. So not too bad. Man, it was depressing though. I don't ever want to have to deal with being in a Florida courthouse for any reason whatsoever. Oh fuck. Gotta go for that invincibility frame. There's people who perfect this fucking game, and I have utmost respect for them. Pardon my French. We now have channel features in the channel, so you can suggest stuff or make noise, which hopefully works. I am out of ninja fuel. Hit him in the dick. I got this. Nutrition Ward, just wail on him. He's not too bad. Did you play fart? Because I couldn't hear it. Oh man, I wish it worked. If any of y'all heard a fart, great, but I didn't hear it. Yeah, I think that might be a problem that I gotta fix. I heard an air horn earlier, but I didn't hear it in the channel. Let me figure this out. I want to fix that real quick. Whoo! You can look at that for a minute. Let me do... I'm just checking some old default settings here. Yeah, you'll get a refund. You ain't getting no refund. Thanks for the points. Who? Why did that not display? I'm gonna test it, see if I get the fart. I'll play it. Okay, well, I heard it. Did none of y'all hear it? Boo! Okay. No fart. Dang, alright, well, don't use the channel yet, because I can't figure out. Alright, here, I fixed the echo, because I figured out what I did there. What did I do here, though? There was supposed to be reaction things. Points do nothing. You earn them by watching, and you can just click and do stuff. But apparently the farts don't work. So now I gotta find out why. Yeah, I'll just... I'll do that. How's that sound? Audience participation. I'll have to make an actual fart sound. RetroArch audio, audio browser. Let me see. That is there. Fart. Okay. Well, that worked. I hear the air horn and you guys don't. Damn it. Well, that super sucks. I'll just have to do that. So if I see it, I'll just make the noise. So I guess this is more audience participation. Yeah. It's your TV show. Fuck. I mean, that's a little better than the sound, because we all know what the sound is. Man, this is some old bullshit. I wish that would work. But you know what? That's fine. All right, anyway. Where were we? Who? Who is it? Oh, it's Walter Smith. My name is Ryu Hayabusa. Ninja Interaction. Yep. Some serious old plot. Who? Oh. You were my father's ninja friend. Doing some old ninja archaeology. It's my future bride-to-be. My partner. Who got the marriage license. We're playing Ninja Gaiden. I can't get my sounds to work. I mean, the sounds work for the game, but they don't work for the audience. We're missing some plot here. So. You got some shinobis, you got some dragon swords. Everyone follow along. There's gonna be a test. Who? Yeah, plot, farts, and air horns. Ninja subterfuge. Bye, friend. Oh, he got it. Better go get him. After him. This is where it starts to be a pain in the ass. Whoop. Mentor killer. Oh, now we got birds, and they do this, and they spawn like crazy. Through this quickly. Oh my god. South America be crazy. That was not really worth the exchange. You play this game? Well, that's something. Oh god. It is the year 2005. You now have wireless earbuds. I should put mine in, but then you wouldn't be able to hear me. That's a one-up, has to be. Alright. If you guys are talking, I'm not looking just yet, and I should be, but... Oop. All in all, I'm doing pretty damn good, considering. Half health, that ain't too great. Ugh. Really need something to heal, and I know that's not gonna happen. This is a boss. Oh god, it is. Oh my god! Not this guy. Oh cool, I can do this whole level again. Should have been ninja better at ninja school. Have no side weapon. now I do. Oh, I needed that. Really wanted that one up. Gonna try and do this without cheating. We are playing this on the totally legal Nintendo Entertainment System with cartridges. We're actually not. We're playing this on the emulator. We're playing it on the PC. That's okay. I have the cartridge. Anyone with a federal grievance, I can just say I'm playing a backup, because I am. Jump! Oh my god, no! 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 Up. Everywhere you go, you die. Oh, was that it? Holy shit. That was three. Jesus Christ. Oh, cool. Well, at least I'm here. I think you do get infinite continues, at least, which is nice. But... Oh. Whoa. What the hell happened to my controller? Well, Granddaddy Tecmo would be mad if he found out that I was borrowing his game, so... But I've got a legal backup, so it's fine. Alright. There is another button on here for 2,500 points, which hopefully you guys can acquire. You can get me to change the game. So if you get sick and tired of me playing this once per session, you can now spend those points and make me change the game to something else. Probably what you recommend. So just keep that in mind. And if I don't have it, then I don't play it, I guess. But I probably have it. You dirty dog! Apple AirBuds are the worst amount of money you can spend, and I'll tell you that. You can get many better wireless headsets. Many better. Oof. We have so many headphones in this house, baby. You don't see the button? It's not there? Let me check. It should be to the right of the chat, I hope. It should say 2,500? Could be wrong. Oh, see, there you go. So yeah, if you want me to change the game at any point. Fart. Okay. Okay, let's see if I can get this, never gonna get that tricky old jump. Might have to do something else to make that work. Thank you. No, fuck. We will be setting up the stream for the wedding. So we will be streaming this on Sunday, the 26th, probably around 11 we'll start. So if anybody wants to watch me and Day get hitched, that will be on Twitch, 'cause why not? We got a lot of people who've been. Oh my God, what am I doing? Yeah, we figured it'd be cool. There's a lot of people that can't be here, and we could at least do that. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Hopefully it won't sound like crap, but we'll do what we can. I don't have too many mics or anything, so you might just be able to look and see it and just know. So it'll be neat. I have a different layout that I gotta build for it. It probably won't be the TV or. Oh God, dang. Hit, hit. All right. What are you getting? What are you eating? Oh man, it's old Sonny's BBQ. Sounds pretty good. It's been a while. I used to do Sonny's a little bit. Remember old Woody's barbecue and Sebring, and they're not around anymore. They're pretty all right. All right, how do I do this? Come on, game. See this old bullshit? When I was in North Carolina, people really upsold North Carolina BBQ, and it was a goddamn letdown. It was just bland meat. For sure, just. Do this. Oh, that's not too bad then. Oh! Anybody want to hit that 2500 and get me to change the game? I won't mind. Just saying. I gotta get more friggin', like a better weapon. Ah, frog. What's the single worst fast food place? Talia. I'm not gonna play Fortnite. I would play King's Quest. I actually wanna play more PC games. I'd play some King's Quest. I would really wanna do some XCOM and stuff like that. Like some kind of long-term tactical. Oh man, it'd be fun to do a freaking XCOM stream. I'm not gonna win. I don't even know why I bothered with this. Infinite freaking Jaguars and then infinite freaking Eagles. Okay, that was not too bad. So I got 10 Ninja Fuel. Number one fart. BK is pretty notoriously terrible. We didn't talk about that. That wasn't recently, was it? We gotta set up the co-stream or something to where I can guest star you in here. Like, if even if you're not playing. We didn't talk about that at all. Okay. Get good. I need to get more emotes and stuff on here too. I need a whole bunch of this freaking channel. Get my fart sounds working. Got a lot of work to do. Okay, 4 hits. So if I do this. No! I don't blame you. Alright, we're going to play another game. I don't know what we're going to play, but we're going to look. What are we going to play? Close content. Check out old Santa's sack and find out what kind of games we got in here. Doot, doot, doot. It's Merry Christmas. It's 1988, and we're going to play some more Nintendo. Doot, doot, doot. No problem. We'll be around. Just figuring out. Yeah, if I could figure it out. I know I've seen options for it on there. I'm not playing no Fortnite. Come on, man. What are you doing? Settle down. You didn't spend your old 2,500 points. I ain't playing that game. Maybe for April Fools. I'm going to play another Nintendo game. What are we going to play? Play Batman. That's pain in the ass. Could be. Why not? I think it's gonna be pain in the ass night. Let's play Batman. Sorry. Gotta update the old screen here. I'm not playing SNES Aladdin again. I did that last time. I might play it again, but not so soon. I mean, I guess that's true. I'm on the Switch. I play just, I'm very, very irregular when I show up. This game does kick ass. It's just hard. Oh, Batman. Let's adjust. Batman. Batman. Let's scroll a little bit more. There we go. Now we're in view. Loosely based on the film, but not really. It looks pretty cool. I should play some Game Boy games too. My screen's doing something weird. Hold on. There's an ad playing. Sorry. I gotta turn that off. Let me know when it stops. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Tell me, what did it advertise? Do you feel compelled to purchase it? This game has the best wall jump system. It's like you don't have to do anything except be near the wall and hit A, and you perfectly jump. It's nice. And I'm too high, so I gotta go back down. That old blue Batman. I think NECA released the action figure set a while ago where it was that full blue Batman. Oh, okay. Well, hopefully buy at least one of them. Or don't. Hell yeah. I'm Batman, and I'm running around punching men in the face and avoiding landmines and jumping off walls. As was seen in the popular 1989 film Batman. Tim Burton's Batman fighting the old spike machine. Okay, got three weapons. I'm gonna need some in a minute. Pain in the ass night. Oh. I don't remember where he shows up, but he's coming up. Just doing ninja stuff. Oh crap. The music's awesome in this game. No joke, this is one of the best NES soundtracks. Sunsoft knew what they were doing. You had this, Blaster Master, Faster's Quest, which I talked about earlier, which kind of sucks, but it's a decent sounding game. It's basically Blaster Master. Oh, got my Chivo. That's a freebie. All these jetpack guys from Tim Burton's Batman. Oh. Having some weird controller delay. Oh my god, I've been ninja'd. Just keep shooting him. Keep shooting this ninja man. There he goes. This guy's cool as hell. I hope he beats Batman. Cause he might. Oh, I'm out of bat fuel. Oh, I used all my weapons? Oof. Are you kidding me? You didn't remember? This is the biggest movie ever. Ugh. Well, I can't beat you, sir. You're gonna have to come down here and fight. Oh, I could just do that. Alright. Oh, fart. I have no side weapons. Alright. Guess I'm just gonna punch, and you're gonna fly into it. Cool. Well, he'll tire out after an hour or so of this. Good going, Cape Crusader. You know what would be cool? Is another game. Well, game over. You died, Bat. You died. Terrible job by me. Alright, close game. What are we gonna do? We're gonna load another game. We're gonna load another Nintendo game and then maybe one more of something else. What would be good for the Nintendo? Blades of Steel. Bucky O'Hara. Oh man, Bucky O'Hara would be great. I could play Contra and not die for 3 hours. That's pretty good. You know, it's pain in the ass today. We're going to play some old Double Dragon. If I can get back to it. Or I can play Bayou Billy. That game's a pain in the ass, too. Let's play Bayou Billy. The Ragin' Gagent. It's the game nobody can beat at all, and is no fun. Gotta update my old title here. Yeah. I wanted this game so damn bad as a kid, and then I played it as an adult and realized, damn, it is way hard. Oh. Here's your very large scale font. Oh, got a rascal. Annabelle! I hope so. Gotta fight Gordon and his men. Alright, let's fight Gordon and his men. That's familiar.
The Adventures of Bayou Billy.
Hell yeah. This must be Gordon. There's Annabelle. Yeah, this is Gordon. The bad guy. Great soundtrack, too. This game uses driving and... Oh, God! Gotta use the controller this stage. I'm Bayou Billy. And I jump and kick. Dudes take 800 hits to knock out. You gotta keep kicking dick. There you go. Kick Gordon's men 10 times in the dick to proceed. But watch out, they kick back. Ugh. Oh my god, there's so many dudes. So many dudes to kick. Gordon, call off your man. Oh, turkey fell out of him. Kick a drumstick out of him. His hand and then eat it. William's pretty serious here. I'm just gonna keep doing this very cool jump kick. It's a pretty good move. Oh. Oh god, a bird. Oh god, more birds. Turkey pocket. Oh my god, you don't want to go in that swamp, Billy. Oh my Jesus. Watch out. Oh. Oh, clipping real bad there. I can't see what I'm doing. Can I not pick the rock up? Oh my god. What am I doing? Pick up the rock. Well, at least I'm starting here. Oh. The good thing is that I can't lift this at all. Oh. Alright, well, I can use a stick, but I don't know how. Select doesn't work. I don't have any bullets. Oh! Oh, you guys are fucked now. Oh, wait. Actually, no, because this doesn't do any damage either. Oh, give it back. Pop! Only kicks, but it takes at least 40 to 50 of them to dispatch Gordon and his men. I don't know, man, but I think Gordon's gonna keep Annabelle. All right. I want that knife. Oh, well, never mind. Everything is different now. Oh god. I don't have to fight these guys, do I? Oh my god, I do. This old raging cage is gonna beat up some old freaking gators. This is stupid. Alright. Oh god. That's not gonna happen. I better kick him. I can't kick him. Wrestle him. Oh, cool, I can do it again. It'd be cool if Bayou Billy had a gun. Since I see bullets, which suggests that he could have a gun. Oh. Oh, a turkey fell out! I wonder if I can eat it. Oh no, it's lost. It's old swamp turkey now. Aw, man! Oh! Just be hitting gators. Beating them with a stick. Can't proceed any further. He's got a score to settle. What is going on? Oh man, more turkey. Where'd it go? Oh, yes! I can punch gators all day if I keep getting turkey out of them. Man, imagine spending 50 bucks on this. Oh, I got one. Where's the next one? Come on. Come on, just leave. Just leave. You're done. Give me another turkey. There's two of them. And there's probably gonna be more after this. This is the first level. If memory serves me right, and Nintendo Power. Oh, okay. Guess what? There's probably gonna be more right here. Oh. Small swamp pervert here. Oh, he dropped a thing. Holy smokes. William is serious. He just punched bullets out of the air. Give me that gun. Give me that gun. Oh, well, I'm dead. Unenjoyable experience. You win, Gordon. You win. Oh. Well, he was crawling out of the swamp. Let's never play Bayou Billy again. Let's play something else. Let's play Ninja Gaiden again. No, no, no. We're not going to do that. We're going to play... We're going to play another Nintendo game. I'm going to play something stupid. What do we got here? Rare. Ring King. It wasn't bad to watch, but it's not fun to play. It's a pretty cool sounding game and looking game. You guys will like Ring King. I hope you'll like Ring King, because that's what we're playing. No, it's okay. There's only like 8 good Nintendo games anyway. And I've already played them. Alright, so we're gonna play... I could watch and let the PC play. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. We're gonna do small ranking. Teehee. Okay, it'll just be old fart. Fart one. I'm a child. This is funny. I can play some old Mario Paint, that'd be pretty good. Alright. I hope we place. Kick some ass, well, Ring King. This would be fun with two people. Maybe. I should have played Punch-Out, but instead I'm playing this. Yeah. Oh, fart. One of these days I'm gonna play, there's a very, very complicated wrestling game called Fire Pro Wrestling, and I'm gonna play one of those, and it is a nightmare of menus, and it is very technical. It's like the Armored Core of fighting game, or wrestling games. Oh, come on. Oh. Yep, there's that. They're helping him. Forgot about that. Oh my god. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, well. He wanted it more. I can rematch him. Yeah. What's going on with this whole Ring King? Let's play something else. It's a surprise Ring King graphic. Funny. Oh, going out here into the old weeds here. We gotta go back to this. Load here, Santa Sack. I'm going to do one other game from the Nintendo. Then I'll move on to something else. Fire and Ice is a really good game, but I don't know if it's fun for people watching. Because it's a puzzle game. Kid Icarus, Kung Fu. Played Kung Fu on stream before. You know, hell with it. Let's play Zelda. I don't think I've streamed Zelda. People like Zelda. I beat this game not too long ago, but I'll play it. Not one of my favorites. Like, I like this game, but I don't love it. I don't want to stream puzzles, yes, and I immediately play Pig Zelda. Thank you very much for bringing that up. That's different. It's a different kind of puzzle. Alright. Teehee. Every time. If you give me a choice, that's what it's gonna be. Alright, let's kick some Zelda ass, old fart. I could have played and still need to play some of the other Metroid games. That's what would be really fun. I think I was gonna play Zero Mission and I didn't, but I need to. There we go. Oh, you screwed it up. I lost my cool ability. Give me some hearts. Oh, I'm gonna die. Being stupid. Heart, come on. Oh well. You're gonna have to listen to beeping. Give me a heart. Oh, you died. You're dumb. That was terrible. That was inexcusably terrible. At least we start here. Let's try it again. I don't need to fight these guys, but now I want to. Who likes this game? Tell me who likes this game. If you prefer Bayou Billy. Nobody prefers Bayou Billy to this game. Let's see. Pretty okay. I mean, it's not the worst. I don't have a love with this game, like a lot of people do, and I don't know why, but I always preferred Metroid. Metroid's far more infuriating, I think, in parts. The puzzles are more esoteric in this. It's just like, it has your old men that pop up and say, like, Eastmost Peninsula is the secret, and you're like, what the hell does that even mean? I'm seven. I don't know what a peninsula is, so I gotta go ask my mom, and my mom's like, I don't know. There was no internet at the time, so you had no idea how to beat Zelda. So, I think I had a harder time with Adventures of Link, because that game got weird. I played a little bit of Breath of the Wild and didn't care for it either, but I'm cranky and old, so... I'm gonna turn it down just a touch, because as fun as the dungeon music is, it gets annoying. Got a compass. Link to the Past is still my favorite Zelda game, and it's only because it really made me want a Super Nintendo. And it was pretty solid. Alright, let's do this again. Push push the block, open the door. This is where I'm gonna get a... Eastmost Peninsula is the secret. Nope, he don't want to talk to me no more. It's the map. So we got everything explored here. Gotta go up here. Yeah, the randomizers and stuff, like, I really want to get into doing that, because I want to play Symphony of the Night with the randomizer. Because the game is cool. Oh, now you guys are screwed. Now you can't move. Clock's pretty cool. Oh, and I got a heal. I imagine it would be a lot cooler, especially if you played a lot of this. It's easy enough to modify. Alright, time to get an item. Getting the bow. Oh, that's right, you get the boomerang somewhere else. Now no one will get in. A randomizer is, it's like a version of the game, but it's been fan modified to randomize the location of items and sometimes even the maps. It just kind of takes an old game and mixes it up, so that way you can play Zelda and not know where everything is, and it makes it a unique experience. They do it with a lot of games, like Castlevania is one of the ones that I think of a lot. Symphony of the Night, Super Metroid has one, or has several. Okay, that's where you get your boomerang. Yeah, they're usually on the internet, and they're pretty cool. I'd like to figure out which one I want to play, and then do it. Okay, it's pretty cool. There you go. He's dead. Aquamentus. Boom. Hope nobody's prone to seizures. This game flashes a lot. Should have asked that before I started playing it. Okay, so now we gotta go to 2. And 2 is over here. I remember, I think. Yeah, I was far from a speedrun thing. I did terrible when I died. This is not the right spot. Ugh, go away. Controller is wired and hooked up. Okay, so these guys are gonna pop up. Go over here. Then I gotta go over here. That's more. Well, valuable portions of my brain that should be full of, like, valuable skills have been replaced with just ways to play Nintendo and remembering Nintendo stuff. So, don't. Don't be too excited. It's not a good ability. Stay in school. Oh god. It's a moblin. I'm gonna go this way. No? Okay. I gotta think. I don't have any bombs yet. There's stuff I can open up. And then if I go... It's around here. That's in here. Isn't it? Oh god. think it's over here.
Yep.
Nope. Dang. Kill all these guys and hopefully get some hearts. Nintendering is sort of a skill. Buy some, will ya? I'll buy some bombs. No, I can pick up bombs. Nintendering's a young man's trade. There we go. Hit. Stab. Up here. Is it in here? No, I'm an idiot. Oh, wait. There's a thing. There's a thing you can get. Yeah. It's a secret to everybody. Got some old 30 bucks. He's up here. Is this it? No, is this something else? Five's up there. Something's up here. Remember that. Yeah, that's telling me where eight is, but that's not where... What's the best condiment to go with your chicken tenders? Everyone answer. This is important. Ketchup? Oh. Ketchup's alright. I think it's this way. Oh yeah, it is this way. Here we go. I'm gonna get there quick before I die. Sweet and sour sauce is my favorite. Cheddar cheese sauce. Yeah, I've never thought of that doing that. Doesn't that sound good? Yeah. It said blue cheese though. I don't know about that. But cheddar cheese sauce sounds pretty good. Now, yeah, I can't do. Yeah, I can do some ranch. Stop giving me money, I want health. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, a lot of people do. I don't blame you on that one. I don't, but... Ranch is a garbage condiment. Sweet and sour is pretty solid. Way to go. Ooh, snakes. Why'd it have to be snakes? Oh. Oh, now I get that. Where am I going? Ugh. When it's done right, I agree. It's kind of like shepherd's pie. That's another one. Unrelated to any chicken meal whatsoever or what we were talking about, but... Sweet Thai chili sauce, that sounds good. I know all these Zelda guys have weird names, I just don't remember what they are. Oh. We just need to have, like, chicken tender talk. Just talk turkey. Oh. And talk turkey. That's okay. I didn't judge you. You enjoy parsley, it's fine. Oh my goodness, so many fairies. A key. That sounds good. Give me that metal boomerang. I think I get the metal boomerang in here. I think I do, but I don't think I'm gonna die. Oh, hearts. They should be moving up your way. Publix has been spreading. I know it's in North Carolina now. Not that you're in North Carolina, but it's heading your way eventually. NC had some weird grocery store named Harris Teeter that was basically all but in name a Publix. Like, had, like, its own specialty sandwich shop that everybody liked, but it was just, like, a weird alien thing. Like, it wasn't the same. True story. True boring story. I'll try the boomerang and do that. Ah, who would have thought? The item's all the way at the top of the freaking dungeon. So who would be up if I played Final Fantasy at least one or two? It's not bad. I just do because I don't think. it's not. Piggly Wiggly. Woodman's, yeah. Everywhere's got their weird grocery stores. Yeah, I have a bad habit of just being excited that I know somebody and be like, oh, it's you, and then I, like, say their name, and it's not bad form, but I don't know. I think, like, the same 10 people come to the stream over and over, which is fine. It's cool hanging out with you guys, but I think it's bad practice. I don't mind it. I got my whole name on here, I don't care. I'm gonna do it again. Yep. Yeah, there's a lot of problems because the internet's full of stupid people that like to call cops and stuff on streamers, and I've had enough Zelda. I want to play another game, but I'm gonna let somebody pick. What do you want me to play that I might have? That's not Fortnite, because I'm not playing it. You better choose, or it's gonna be Ring King again. I'm actually not going to play Ring King again, ever. See, I knew you were going to say that, so let's play some Micro Machines. That's fair. I think I have it. Let me see if I have it. If I don't have it, I'll get it for next time. I don't think I've ever played it. Oh, excuse me. I don't have it. Okay, I'll get it next time. And if I don't have it, yell at me and say that I'm supposed to get it next time, and then I'll make sure I get it. Well, Mike Tyson's Punch-Out is close to that. No, I'm not going to play that. Let me see what else I got here. Yeah, I do think it's a knockoff game. Which is fine. Silver Surfer SMB 3+. Now this one's kind of cool. Maybe I can get it to work. Maybe it won't lock. We'll play some SMB 3+ because it's a ROM hack. And you guys will probably like this. I'll play Punch Out in a minute. I just want to play this to show you guys because it's pretty cool. It might crash on me because it's pretty buggy. Okay, we're playing that and it's going off the screen. That's fine. It's a hacked Mario 3. And it's got a bunch of stuff. Oh, I can't skip the intro. Go eat. Talk to you tomorrow. Thanks for watching the stream. Daylene, are you watching the stream? Oh, yeah, it's okay. The Koopa Kids are on the screen right now. Yeah, the thing I made up. I didn't make it up. This is a long story. New file. So it's Mario 3. And you can pick your SMB2 characters that have all their abilities. So let's play Princess Toadstool. This is a ROM hack. It's pretty awesome. They could stomp. She does float by farting. Oh, crap. Her flight's weird. But yeah, the hacker that did this had a whole lot of support to make like new sprites and stuff. Oh no. Oh, and you can wall kick too. I forgot about that. Everybody can wall kick. Have I done any Kaizo stuff? I don't know what that is. What is that? That's cool, so everybody's... You'll have to tell me what that is, because I don't know what you're talking about, unfortunately. Oh, is it? I haven't messed too much with ROM hacks and stuff. Brett, who's on here all the time, has given me some. He did some of those Christmas ROM hacks, or he gave them to me, and he does them all the time. I just haven't. Go away. I'd give it a shot. I mean, Mario's fun. I'm amazed it's taken me this long to play any of the Mario games. I've probably played them in passing and forgot about it, but I feel like everybody plays these games, so I didn't want to stream them. Okay, so it's like a trigger game, kind of. Or like a twitch reflex game, that's kind of neat. Ah, missed it. Oh well, got the one up anyway. Come on. This might cause the game to glitch up. Nope. Yeah, the run's tough. I hated that as a kid, and eventually it's like a timing, it's like a 1-2 thing. The last time I did a Toad House, this game crashed, so we'll see what happens. Doesn't seem like it. That sucks. Hurt. Toot. Do the old matching game. Change those sprites too. Oh, screwed up. Not even close. Fun fact, I learned that the game design in this game is set up to where it's supposed to be like almost like a stage play with like the background and environment designs and stuff. That's why a lot of platforms are on strings and why Mario runs off stage. So he does like an exit stage right kind of thing. And Miyamoto confirmed it not too long ago, and I thought it was pretty cool. So it's an interesting way of viewing this game. Yeah, and that explains the curtain in the beginning and all the other stuff, because I never thought of that as a kid. No. I think there's a stage later that's a pain in the butt about getting out. Yeah, because that's the separation, and then... Yep. Pretty cool, that Miyamoto. Pretty smart guy. Time to fight a hammer, brother. Uh-oh, hammer brother about to kick my ass. Get that back. Why did stage 5 not go away? That's weird. It must have been a glitch. Oh no, they all stay, that's right. You can redo stages. I'm not following it. Yeah, that's... I can do stage 4 even though I hate it. Don't glitch, don't glitch. Yeah, a lot of the, particularly the Nintendo games were hard. The SNES were kind of difficult for, like, even me. Do four. It's a scrolly. Okay. Oh, fart. Every freaking one. I'm glad that I've been streaming. Thanks for watching. This has been fun. Like, it's pretty cool. I don't have any like delusions of grandeur with it. I just enjoy popping on here and being able to talk with people and play Nintendo. It's kind of the best of both worlds. Normally, when you play, you don't really get to socialize. Oh God. Screwed that one up. You know what? I'm not even gonna redo it. It did. The socializing killed me, so I wish I would just shut my yap. Start doing some Mario Maker. That would be cool. Have you guys, like, anybody that has Mario Maker 2 build levels and have me do them? That'd be a neat thing. Get out of here, you old Koopa kid. Yeah, I kind of had a feeling. I should just ape somebody else's format. Not that my format's really unique, it's just like, I'm playing Nintendo. Better get in on it. You're gonna have a new Switch in anywhere from 8 to 10 years. Got a 3DS or a Wii U or a 2DS, you better get in on the store and get stuff while you can, because that's shutting down on the 27th. So if you want a Pokemon or whatever, might be worth your time. ROM does have a lot of slowdown, though. Yeah, I've been trying to remember because I gotta hook up the Wii U and get Metroid and all that stuff on there too, just as a physical backup. Not that I don't have it somewhere else, but I'd like to have it on a console. Sorry, I'm kind of playing this for not jumping to 8 and losing. Oh, I did play this once on a stream before. It's one up. Alright, and then this one. Corners, and then this one is like here. This one. Guys, this is crazy. Okay. Okay. Well, it was crazy for a minute. I was like, don't tell me I memorized this board. That was pretty impressive for a minute. Now let's ruin this. I don't understand it because Nintendo's losing a whole bunch of games. Ah! They're losing a whole bunch of stuff that's just gonna be gone and unavailable in any format. And I think it's kind of a shame. My one gripe about Mario 3 is that the levels are all, like, short. I mean, you get a lot of map to explore, but it's all really kind of just condensed. Thwomp. Screwed that up. Charge, charge, charge. Oh, good. Nope. Oh, you idiot. Easiest thing ever, and you gotta do it a billion times. Don't freeze, don't freeze. Not bad. Just goes over to there. Ad break. Not missing much. Damn game, it's hypnotic. We'll give it that. Haven't even been using the wall jump. Forget that I have it. Alright. Welcome back. Sorry about the ad break. just been talking to myself. The desert. Oh, it's the sunshine level. I'm just gonna keep running into it. That's the way. Oh crap! I know you jump in the middle of it. Oh my god. I was like, where did I go? Oh! Good job. Alright. I won't. Don't read your stupid messages. Let's finish this off here. So. This one was a mushroom, which means this one's mushroom now. Okay. 10 coins. No. Okay. Got greedy. Beat that one. A flat or a flower? A leaf. One. Oh, chain chomp. The butt stomp is part of the mod, so you can't do that in the normal one. I'm playing this one pretty straightforward. Oh my god. What are you doing? It's not. Actually, it's been pretty damn nice for Florida. We've had temperatures in the 50s, 60s. Like, it's been pretty cool. This is a good time. It'll get worse later, but, you know, we'll deal with that. There's nothing here. Oh, I can't get to it. Oh, no, I can. That's nice. Man, I love, particularly when it's just colder in general, but... Oh! That chain chomp freaked me out. Crappy old one up. Alright, so... Let's mess this up and not get a one up again. Hell yeah. Turns out looking at the pattern. Thank you. Figure after screwing up like four of them in a row, might as well get one. Oh, I needed that. I really did. Needed that too. No. Ah! There go one of them five ups. That's deal with this guy. Embarrassingly bad. Sure. Oh, what am I doing? I can just fly up there. Let's try this again. Putting in codes. It's pretty fun. I like the two-player Mario Brothers that you can play. Where is it? There it is. Brain just totally vegged out. Apologies. This has turned into me legitimately beating Mario 3. Which you had to do in one shot, because it wasn't a battery backup game. It's a lot of commitment for a Nintendo game. Yeah. Okay, you gotta watch his feet, make sure he doesn't wake up. Well, happy belated birthday, by the way. Did wish you a happy birthday, but wish one in person on the stream. Okay, here we go. Oh god. Oh god. Duck, pump, jump. Oh, yeah, it's there. My yearly exclamation of your name and birthday are there. So we are going to do this. And we're going to go here. We're going to get the third of the... Oh, I'm going to die. I'm going to die instead. That's what I'm going to do. I get here. I think I get a special suit. I do, I get a frog suit. Well, that's cool. That's things for now old people to do. I'm old. I get it. I really don't want to waste an item. Oh, I can waste one of these. Yeah, this will do it. Yeah, you're dead. And the third warp whistle. That's all three of them. Can go wherever. So world two is complete. We're looking forward to the movie, actually, a little bit more. Looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun. I don't have any indifferent opinions about Chris Pratt now. Being Mario doesn't bother me. It did, but sort of. Toot. I mean fart. I mean hurt. Oh, now he's gonna go over there. So I gotta go find him. Don't really have any good items for this. Could replay one of the stages. Or I'll just do this. Nah, I think they've learned their lesson with that. I don't think they're ever gonna do another live-action Mario movie. I'm 41 and I've never seen that movie and it's complete. Come on! Gotta go all the way over here. I sort of just wanna pick up some power-ups from an earlier, easier stage. I won't. I'll just keep dying. I know the Koopa Kids are in the movie, I think. I just don't know who's playing them either. Or if it even matters. That'll probably be a surprise. Okay. Thank God. Wonder what they got in them crates. Message in the chat, what do you think they're in those crates? Hey Koopa, what them crates do? You don't remember how old you are? Oh god. Oh god. That was easy enough. Jump! It's gotta be cases of SpaghettiOs. It's the only thing that makes sense. Hey, King Mustache! Here's an item. I want that Karibo shoe. It's the best item. We're gonna use this frog suit. It's the best for this. Actually needed it, because... Oh no. Already screwed up. Lost my freaking best item for the water levels by getting greedy. Dang it. Oh, I needed to get into the pipe, that's right. Another easy stage. Another one up. Not bad. Some old cheeps. Thank you. Heck yeah. And that's over. Probably. Okay, so I remembered. I want to find that one for 20. And then it's probably. No? Okay, so that means this is here. That's there. 20. 20, okay, cool. And then I got this, which was in the corner? No, damn it. Oh well. Tried. If Nintendo wanted all of our money, they would make Koopa Coin as an e-currency and do something fun with it. I don't want to give them any ideas. That's the exact horrible thing Nintendo would do. I'm gonna do a ROM hack, cheat, and do a butt stomp. Oh, watch out, don't get bit. Nintendo doesn't need more funny ideas, they got enough. Let Miyamoto come up with it. Oh god. Phew. That was some lucky stuff there. Got 2 stars, gonna get 5, or get 3 and get 5, another 5 up. Alright, what do we got? Oh, I'm gonna run right into something because I'm not very good. I think this is the first of the maze ones. 2, 3, it's after this one. Oh. It's this one, I think. No. Okay. So it is the 1, 2, 3. Ah! Got a lot of high stakes. Alright. Nothing I can really use that's good. Let's try this again. So 5 gets you the 1 up. And then you got 1, 2, 3. It's not 4. I think it's 4. Is it 4? No. It's 5. No, it's not 5 either. Get. Get. Friggin'. Arrgh. Try it again. Coop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna do 6. Just do it. Oh, there we go. Math wasn't there, but alright. Heh. Heck yeah. Do it again. Let's see if I can do it. Would have had it if I wasn't dumb. But alas, I am. No. No. I don't like the Koopa spots. Do frog suit again. Can't jump up there. Oh, well that's cool. You can butt slam as Frog Mario. If I can go in this pipe. No. Oh, well, you did it to yourself. That's alright, the stage is over. Hit. There we go, five up. Yes. It's pretty good only there, and then the rest of the time it's a pain in the butt. Do I have another hammer? No, I need another hammer. I kinda wasted this, but alright. Dance around these guys. Come on back down. There we go. Panda butt? What am I missing? Oh no, I have to do this level. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, well. Okay, that's fine. That's what I wanted. Another frog suit. Not bad. Okay, so... Yeah, I need to work on that. That's my fault. Gotta play some more Jelly Boy. Another frog suit. Oh shit. Actually, I have no idea what you're talking about. Tell me about Jelly Boy. Oh. Oh no. That sounds pretty great. Oh, I'm just gonna screw all these up and get no extra lives. I mean, that's a hell of an endorsement. Alright, let's get whatever this is. I hope it's another freaking frog suit. Oh, thank God. Is there anything else over here? Oh, the end of the... Who asked for this? I did. Oh, you oh, I thought you were talking about this game, but Switch Online put it for the release package or whatever retro game. I'm like, who asked for it? I don't know. A lot of their Switch Online titles are really weird. I thought that this month's added stuff was kind of bizarre. The Kirby stuff's alright, because it's Nintendo, but I don't know who needed Xevious. I don't know who needed, what was it, Burger Time? For Game Boy? Still holding out hope for that Metroid Zero Mission to pop up on there. Oh, gotta do that again. Oof. Oof. Good job. Should have got the one up. Well, I got one anyway. Alright, four clear. Let's do the rest of this. He is the worst. Alright, board clear, finally. Oh, good. Sorry about the ad break. Oh. Oh well, I'm not gonna be able to get it. Oh well. Oh, damn it! Pass it. Let's do it again. Oh, Metroid Prime came up. That's cool. Can people still get that game, or is it still impossible? I got mine. I lucked out. It's pretty, pretty, pretty good. Thank you. playing the beginning of Metroid Prime Remastered. Oh, oh, whew. I lucked out on that one. I need to go back and play it. I've been wanting to play more of it. I just didn't feel like hooking the equipment up to play the Switch. And thought it's been a while since I've played normal retro games, so. It's so much better. Like, I was shocked at how good that game looks in comparison to. Like, the little, just quality of life improvements are really good. These guys are pretty great. They just don't fit like everything else. They look like these just little tired little, I don't know what. Oh. Climb it. Oh, we're gonna go backwards. Oh, well. Yeah, well. Merp. Merp, merp. Yep. I feel like I should have more lives, though. Should probably play better. This would have been an okay frog level. I don't know. Fireflower? Yep. Cheap, you old son of a bitch. Oh well. Game is like, you shouldn't have a Fireflower. Go. Boom. Let's not get alive. Thank you. Do it. Yes. A crappy 2-up, but it worked. I don't want to waste anything. Probably should have wasted something. Oh god. You can freaking wall jump in this mod. Well, got eaten. Gotta do it, gotta do it, gotta do it. Just hit it quick. Quick. Oh, fart. No. All right. ring up again. Shocked that didn't get me. No! Now's when I wish I had a fire flare. I don't even care. Alright, that makes up for it. Slightly. Do I waste it? I don't want to waste any of these. Got 20 billion lives. Wow. Wow, okay. Not what I meant to do, but if it works, it works. Oh. Hold on to it too long. Oh, got a one up and died. That's fine too. Of all stages, this one's the one that's giving me problems. Ah, okay. It's a son of a bitch, this stage. Alright. Gonna wait. Shock didn't get me. Okay. I don't even care. Just want out of here. Not even that hard. Just should have did that. Was it a net zero ad? Really? Okay. I keep screwing this up because I keep thinking this is a Mario where you can pick up... Well, I guess you can pick up shells. You can just... Oh, well, I screwed up. No! Ah! I waste a P-Wing. No, but I will waste a star. See how quick I can get through this. Oh! Dang it. Alright. That was embarrassing. What do we got? 4? Okay, watch it with the jump in there. Okay, that's fine. Some reason to do that, but I don't know what it... just some pipe thing. Yeah, did a pretty good job. Alright. And I screwed up. I was trying to get that mushroom. So 16 lives, don't screw it up. No, do not screw it up. It's gonna be a P-Wing in a minute. I'm just gonna fly over it. Keep it on stage. No! Just let it blow up, let it blow up. Oh. Oh, you can't. You have to get the shell. Okay, that's what I'm thinking. Quiet, you. You hop in this old game station and do better. Your old game box. Not what I'm trying to do. I hate a Mario 3. I don't hate a Mario 3. This game's great. Best in show. Okay, so the bombs don't blow this up. I need a shell, but I don't have a shell. That means I'm not going down there. Oh, but I do have those. But those won't blow up if I break a wall. I guess I could P-Wing it and get that. You've beaten a wildly unpopular Mario. I would say not wildly unpopular, but I do say it's different. There's that mod slowdown. Okay. Get the hell out of this world. This is 9. Oh, we get to do this again. These are brand new. I want up. $20. Okay, nope. A mushroom. Nope. Errant. This has turned serious, old hackerman knowing them secrets. I'm gonna waste something. No. Well, there goes that. Oh my god. Oh, could I don't know what I was thinking I can get a one-up out of it. Not screw this up. Oh, fart. Really? Oh. Come on, baby. Hi.
Hello.
I love you. Yeah. You're going to bed.
Yeah.
Oh, it's 9:30. I should probably stop.
Up to you.
It's been 2 hours, 2.5 hours. Yeah, I might actually make a save state for this and resume next time because I realize it has been 2.5 hours. So, yeah, it is kind of late and I figure you guys probably are dropping off. So let me do a save state. And we will save state it here, maybe. Quick menu, save state. So we're saved on 0. Make sure it took. Load state. Yeah, so it worked. So cool, we'll pick up here next time. We'll beat the rest of Mario 3, I guess. If that's what you guys want. So, appreciate everybody checking out the stream tonight. This is a pretty cool time. Sorry about the earlier crappy games, but you know, what do you know? Just streaming whatever. So thanks for watching. And good seeing y'all. And we will do this again next week, Thursday. This will be the final stream before the wedding. And then the stream for the wedding will happen on the 26th. We'll probably have everything set up and running by 11 o'clock Eastern. So, yeah, I'm not downloading no Fortnite. Maybe. But probably not. So, anyway, we'll see you next Thursday, and thanks for watching. Let's go ahead and sign out.